being defeated?
What's wrong? Is that all you got? Come on, get up! You can do better than that.
The portal to the human world is closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this first. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way... looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. Love this. This is what I live for! I'm absolutely crazy about it!
Are you ready?
Let's go!
What happened next? Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Wanna know the name? Devil May Cry.
It'll be fun to fight with the Prince of Darkness. If my father did it, I should be able to do it too. Ah!